Hey everybody, Shifter 100 here, welcome to more Enchantfolk and School of Wizardry. I sound a bit weird because I'm falling ill. So, I'm getting this recorded whilst I still have a voice. And a fairly recognisable voice. So today is not a mystery. Today is going to be finishing off the October Mushroom Hot Pot. Now for this, you just need to give Mr. Oakley in the Fungi Forest 45 to 60 mushrooms. He will tell you constantly in the weeks leading up to it to prepare for this. You really don't need to. I got 56 mushrooms in 2 days. You do not need to prepare for this. So I'm going to gather up the remaining 4 mushrooms that I need. I'll grab 5 to be sure. Now there are several mushrooms that you cannot use because they're poisonous. You cannot use Laughing Jim, Moonlit, and Fly Agaric. I still don't know how to pronounce that. So, you can't use those, they're poisonous. Try and collect and give him pine mushrooms, because he quite likes those. I hope to be able to show off what he says to one of those, because maybe there'll be one in the Fungi Forest, maybe there won't. So this is going to be quite a short episode. At the end I'm going to probably do some shameless plugging, because I need to at this point. I hope that my blocked nose is not going to cause you any annoyance, because it's already causing me some annoyance. And yes, I'm dressed as a cowboy. Okay. I should have to do the shameless plug now. First off, FOP. Those of you who have paid attention to me for the past few years will know that I'm part of a group called FOP, and we're running low on members, or new members anyway. We kind of really need some new members. So, if you are an underrated Let's Player, feel free to have a look at the website. I'll leave a link to website in the description, specifically the Ask page or the About page, because they can probably explain what FOP is better than I can. Sorry, I'm gonna be sniffing a lot. Fresh as flu, goddammit. So yeah. Recording whilst I still have a voice. And I've lost count of mushrooms, so I better just keep giving more ones in my inventory. Okay, second shameless plug. I have a second channel, and it's called PandaWolf 100. I've had it for a while, but I didn't really want to say anything until I got some videos on there ready. There's quite a few videos on there now, so if you want to check that out, go ahead, link will be in the description. And that's all the shameless plugs for today. Annoyed with how they did this. Because instead of giving over all the mushrooms that you wanted in one big go, you have to do this one at a time. And when you're putting in 60 mushrooms. No. Just no. Takes forever. So it looks like I won't be able to show you what he says with the pine mushrooms without getting cleaning duty. Would rather not have. Oh, by the way, off screen, I meant to show this. I got the title Forgetful Wizard, and I am now a 5-star wizard. I meant to show that off, but I didn't realise I was going to get it that time. And I'd done so much that day, I didn't want to reload, so it's just like, I can't show you my crowning moment of achieving 5-star wizard rank. Oh well. Okay, that's definitely going to be enough mushrooms. So, let's eat. Hell yeah.
Ding ding da gan di chan jing
Yeah, with the cook-off, with the special ingredient, special gift that you get, ideally, to get all the furniture in 1 year, you're going to need all the characters. Otherwise, it's going to take you 4 years to get all the furniture. So, what did he give me? Hey, forest sofa. He'll give you one of four forest series items. I don't really care for the series, so I'm not too bothered, but if you want to get all of them in one go, have all four characters. And now, quickly to show off the Grand Mage Sat. There you go. It's big and white and floppy. Very floppy. And as for Forgetful Wizard title, it doesn't show up in your titles, it just gets given to you if you forget to save four times. So that's what happened. I'm just going to quickly check incantations, see if I can do anything this time, because I appreciate this is a really short video. Number one was this week was Make Peace, but I don't really have anything. Night. Might as well. Try and remember if I can actually do that one. I don't know, to be honest. Let's just do the big episode. Specifically for incantations that I've missed. So. On that note, on this really short episode, I shall see you guys next time. Farewell. Thank you.